We have this Stanley Jr. 2 wood kits and 5 piece tool set. So here they are. I pre-unscrewed them, so kind of a little like that. So here today I'm going to build 2 catapults because it's kind of fun. So here it is. Ooh, I'm interested to see what's in here. What? Is that tiny? Something else in there? Okay. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. What? This, I believe. It's the birdhouse. 3, 2, 1. Fail. 3, 2, 1. What? Oh. 3, 2, 1. There it is. We got some paint. We got the catapult, and if I'm fast enough and I get expert at this, I'm gonna build both of them. So now I have my thing on, so I'm gonna put this in there. Oh, this is so you can put this in like that, I think. Or the other thing is that you can put it right here.
Mm-hmm. It has to be straight.
bolts. Actually, I'm just gonna dump them all. Almost got my nail. Oh no, I pulled it out! Oopsies. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. What? Oh, I thought it would. There's actually a side that is curved. Let me put. Look! This one's angled, this one's flat, and the angle's on the bottom. I messed up! I can't take it out. My next step is to put the next wall in. So I put the wall right way up. So here, this is. Guys, currently I'm on the other wall. Comment down below if you would do this. Honestly, this one would hammer it. Right, I love it. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Bye, guys!